Hey, today I would like to show you how to connect your Bose SoundDutch to a TV. Bose doesn't make it easy to do so because they want you to buy their home theater systems. But there are some possible ways to do so. The first way would be to use a regular aux cable, but then you might get sounds like this. Another solution would be to use the Bluetooth from your TV, but then there might be a time difference between the visual content and the audio from your Bose. So you have to go on Amazon.com and order a digital to analog audio converter. You also have to order an aux series splitter cable, and if you're not already having a USB power adapter, you also have to order one of those. When the products arrive at your house, you have the digital to analog audio converter. With that, you're getting a coaxial cable that we're not going to use for this example, because we're using the optical audio cable. You have to connect one side to the input area of the audio converter, and you have to connect the other side to the back side of your TV. After that, you have to use your micro USB cable and connect it to one side of the audio converter. The other side needs to be connected to the power adapter and then to the power outlet. Then you will have to use the aux stereo splitter cable and connect to the output area. The other side needs to be connected to your Bose speaker. Now you're ready to watch your favorite movies and TV shows. If this video helped you, please like and subscribe.